Hello everyone. So let's see our question here. So we have to identify the statement either it is correct or incorrect, means true or false.